And divers have found the body of a missing boater in the Detroit River. 49-year-old Tim Mason went into the water Friday after his boat capsized and started sinking. He was not wearing a life jacket and may have gotten caught in the swift current. It happened off the east side of Grosse I near Sugar Island. Mason's stepson and a friend were also on the boat, but they were able to make it to shore.